In your health alert tonight, Idaho has a new resource to help treat children with severe mental health problems. Today, the Department of Health and Welfare officially opened State Hospital West in Nampa. It will be able to treat up to 16 children between the ages of 12 and 17. Before this, those children were treated at a unit at State Hospital South in Blackfoot. It will now be converted into a high-risk adult unit.